A southeast Missouri town could be getting a new title. Piedmont, Missouri and Wayne County could become the state's UFO capital. According to state rep Chris Dinkins, there have been hundreds of UFO sightings there within 3 months in 1973. The HB 1261 bill has recently made its way through two House readings, a public hearing, and is scheduled to be reviewed by a special committee on Tuesday. If the bill is approved, Piedmont would earn its UFO title by August of this year.
All right.
They're out there. They're watching.
Yes.
All right. Another